of my lost Lenore, gone from me forevermore, came a timid tap, tap, tapping, then a gentle rap, rap, rapping, softly on my chamber door. 'Twas the wind and nothing more. When the tapping grew much stronger, I could sit and dream no longer, flinging wide my chamber door. I was shaken to the core. In there flew a blue-black raven, with a crest both shorn and shaven, perching high above my door. Sat and stared and nothing more. In his eyes a look of evil, I cried, prophet, bird or devil, will I cease to mourn Lenore? Quoth the raven, nevermore. Sick with sorrow, I implored him, kneeling on the floor before him, will my soul fly to Lenore? Quoth the raven, nevermore. Poor heart, thy beak is breaking, take it out, I begged him shaking, eyes more evil than before. Quoth the raven, nevermore. On my chamber door still sitting, is the demon never flitting? I cry, go forevermore. Quoth the raven, nevermore.